than you would as an incident of your income. If you're 45, you pay $125,000 more. If you're 65, you pay $11,000. The truth of the matter is, the reason we're turning into a voucher is to cut costs. And the way they cut costs instead of dealing with the tax side of this, the way they cut costs is they go out there and they ravage the benefits. Ladies and gentlemen, let's be clear about something. This is one of the fundamental differences. President Obama and I will never